hearing the Gucci killer. Like how you figure you're in figures. I keep the triller. Zero and sixes for her triggers. I want my nigga getting pinned up on the nigga. She love my liquors. I let her lick it. They say money, make act bigger, rich. Elise Hill, bigger, rich. She humping broads like I'm a humping dog. Turning chick out, hella humping bars. Peace.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome his opponent, out of the red corner from Oakdale, Louisiana, Canada, for Joe Merritt.
I ain't got no words. I ain't got no words. I ain't got no words. See, the shorties keep me up. So I ain't got no words. I ain't got no words. I ain't got no worries. You see, buddy, right there.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen, continuing on with the MMA action from the Citizens Business Bank Arena in Ontario, California. Submission Promotions are proud to present a 3-minute round of traction in the middleweight division. Her three treasures should the right holding distance, Jackie Nathan, John Newberg, and Doc Hamilton. And the referee in charge of the action, when the bell sounds, is Luis Cumbia. Introducing first out of the blue corner. He's a Muay Thai wrestling specialist, standing 5'8". He weighed in officially at 181 pounds. His professional record is 0 wins with 1 defeat. Representing Miller Fitness Academy and fighting at West Covina, California, ladies and gentlemen, it's Lucy Roger Kelly. And as part of the wrestling game, shoot my way out of the red corner. A freestyle fighter, sitting 6'1" strong. He weighed in officially at 175 solid pounds. His professional record undefeated. 3 wins and 0 defeats. Representing Millennium MMA and
him settle. Don't let him settle. Come on. There you go.
Hands up, Bobby. Hands up.
Number one outside. Let's go. Number one outside.
Control. Southern hospitality there from Louisiana. Your winner once again, Joe Merritt.